So here we have the pink leg dwarf. He's 2 centimeters. Had him for a little while now. Just been rehomed. Not sure he's too keen on the food. It's quite dark. Might be ready for molting. Oh, I think he might have found his new home.
Gonna eat today, buddy.
Gorgeous little patch on the bum.
Definitely. Really cute. I haven't seen his patch yet. Where's he going? Oh yeah, I see his little patch.
I don't think she's going to go for it, to be honest.
No.
No. Is it a boy or a girl?
Well, with the big fat body, I'm going to say girl. It might be in pre-molt.
Yeah.
Too early to tell. I don't
know. Oh, you're really cute. Oh, you both then.
I'm hoping female.
Why? Oh, you're making like a web already.
No, she's not keen on that. Might have to take it out.
Yeah, she's making a web. Daddy, we can't disturb her. She's making a web.
Anyway, there she is. Looking beautiful.
Come on.